I don't believe it's because my PC got turned down to 60 FPS that everything seems to play so smoothly. I don't believe this. So technically the only unfinished business that I have is the Kene game, Kene Presento game, but I did two dungeons before having to do real business around, and then everything will be complete besides one thing that should be coming up soon. And we should make some old unfinished business done for once. The only thing that's not great now is that I'm unable to wake up after 5 AM or 6 AM. 6:30 being the hardest I tried when I reslept. I did not see the one on top, okay. That is the reasoning. So I guess I could have done Nomis up until the... up until the boss. Don't have a lot, whole lot of resources. Even with the borders. That stick is bright red. I just noticed. I guess it's very thin, so it makes sense. I guess that first spell is not too bad if you just remember the how everything spawns. But it seems to be like a little variance on movement. Engine lag. Always like those. That was too close for comfort. I think I had the wrong viewpoint on this. So I could not double watch those. Pretty sure I almost died to that one to the left. Actually, getting near the wall is like the most dangerous stuff. Well, I don't think they should be spawning too far to the side. Very sad. That's kind of a bold move to do, and then it's singular. I just spin pretty quick. The curious thing is not like the arrows, but the small crystals, because the box is pretty big, and the yellows. Cool.